So there are loads of non-technical ways to save time at work, to do more of the things you love, and you should certainly do those things first. However, January usually brings people wanting quick fixes as their habits start to wane. So the easiest thing that you can implement today, if you haven't already, is to go into Outlook and set your meetings to end early automatically. So anything you can do in 30 minutes, you can do in 20 minutes if you cut out the chit chat and be really clear about why you're meeting and just get that thing done. Similarly, anything you can do in an hour, you can do in 45 minutes if everyone arrives on time and everyone starts on time and everyone knows what they need to do and what decisions need to be made. Work expands to fill the time available, so simply schedule less time for stuff. You'll figure out a way of doing it faster. So what do you think? Have you got any time-saving tips that you're implementing in 2022? Let me know in the comments below. If you need help working smarter and your organization isn't doing enough to upskill you, we've just launched a pre-sale of our individual courses priced so that you can afford them.